And we'll go up to the training track over on this side over here.
They go in the mornings and the afternoon to the paddock to school, so after they've had the experience of running a little bit, they know that something's coming. And then race day, their routine changes a little bit, so then they have a real good idea.
But she really looks forward to racing.
Oh, yeah.
Does she work out every day?
Yeah, there's, you know, once a week they have a serious workout. Otherwise, it's just, you know, exercise and keeping a little air in the lungs.
Did she already have her serious workout this
yeah.
week?
No, no. She did, what was it, Monday? Yeah, Monday she had a workout.
Oh, okay. Is it every Monday she has her serious one?
No, not every Monday. Sometimes it's a Tuesday.
Oh.
Sometimes Wednesday. Depending upon the interval. So, you know, 6, 7, 8 days normal intervals for her.
Oh, okay.
Everything's adjustable.
What's the, like, the most biggest race that she's won that was the most exhilarating for you? Even though she's won every time, was it the Breeders' Cup Classic, or?
Without a doubt, the Breeders' Cup Classic. No question. That was a very exciting moment. She had everything on the line.
Zenyatta.